If I tell you, say I love you.
Guys, welcome to my channel. This is my first video and I wanted it to be a get to know me tag. So I found 25 questions on YouTube. Let's just get right to it. Question number one is, what is your middle name? My middle name is Omowonuola and it means a child that was born into wealth in Yoruba. Question number two, share your favorite subject in high school. My favorite subject in high school has to be English, even though my teacher used to give me a B because she's a hater. I used to correct her and she didn't like that. What is your favorite drink? Prior to my weight loss, it was Fanta. But since I started my weight loss, it's been water or green tea. Yeah. What's your favorite song at the moment? Let me play for y'all. You say I love you. Dun, 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 dun. Everybody, oh, baby.
Oh. My money, my body, now your own.
It's a video, buddy.
If I tell you, say I love you. My money, my body, now your own. Oh, baby. I see you on fire, I can't feel you. Masashi, I wish for your body, oh, baby.
And this one, I just love Kiss Daniel. You guys don't understand.
It's Young John, the wicked producer.
You know I like it so.
Yeah, I love Kiss Daniel. So back to the questions. Have you participated in any sports? Yes, I have. When I was skinny, that means when I was still very young, I used to be a runner. Like, my brother was the best in the class, in the school, not even class, in the whole school. And I was the third best. I was the only girl, though, so I did well. And then when I was 15, 16, I used to play soccer, like a female team. And I did that for, like, I think 2 years or so, but then I gave up. I don't know why, but I gave up. So yeah, but I'm soon gonna start my weight training because I need to tighten up my body while I'm losing weight. So yeah, next one is, what would you name your children? I would have to search for a very powerful, meaningful name for my children because I feel like your name can come, you know, can act in your favor. You get what I mean? Because my sister's name is Grace and her name is definitely, you know, she's benefiting from her name, and which is awesome. That's the kind of name I want for my kids, not like cherry, popcorn, banana, or what, or whatever. I have no idea. Oh, this camera is blinking. That means I need to hurry up before it goes up. What's your favorite color? My favorite color is purple, but I like all colors. What's your favorite animal? Mine is, I like dolphins and I also like butterflies, so they have to share that spot. What's your favorite perfume? Mine has to be from Dior Poison. On a scale from 1 to 10, rate your childhood. I would say a 6. And I'm going to do another video, maybe call it a story time, where I can really go in depth on why I said 6. Okay. Have you been out of the country? Yes, I have. Do you speak any different languages? Yes, I speak German and English. Do you have any siblings? Yeah, I have a brother and a sister, and we're all very close in age. What is your favorite store? It has to be Amazon, hands down. I can get whatever from Amazon and I get it the next day. It's just awesome. What is your favorite restaurant? I don't have one. I cook, so I guess my kitchen is my favorite restaurant. I have no idea. Did you like school? Yes, I love school. Who are some of your favorite YouTubers? I used to watch a lot of Ivy Leagues, Adriana. Who else? I used to watch Latoya Forever back then, but I think she started vlogging. I watch Rochelle, and I watch a lot of mukbangs, a lot. Since I started this weight loss in March, like, I've been watching people eat like it's ridiculous. I could be up till 3 a.m. watching people eat lobsters, seafood, pasta, all this stuff. Like, I haven't eaten pasta in forever, so I like watching them eat stuff that I can't eat, because I don't know, it feels like I'm the one eating it and without adding the calories. So that's awesome. What's your favorite movie? My favorite movie is Love and Basketball. I just love that movie to bits. I can watch it over, over and over and over and don't get tired of it. Okay, what are some of your favorite shows? Has to be Game of Thrones, number one. Podarc, Love and Hip Hop. The Haves and the Have Nots. And Me and Mary Jane is back on, so yeah, that too. PC or Mac? I have to go with PC because I've been using that for a long time now. I don't really use computers for much, just for movies and saving my pictures, basically. Okay, next one. What phone do you have? And Samsung Galaxy S8 and an iPhone 6 Plus. How tall are you? I'm 6 feet. Do you have any pets? No. Okay, there's another one also. What is your favorite book? Mine has to be the Bible. I know it's cliche, but I just love it. It has a lot of stories. No matter which mood you are, if you're sad, if you're happy, if you're down, depressed, you always find a passage in the Bible that's going to uplift your spirit, and you can always learn from the stories in the Bible. So I feel like I just love it. And when I was younger, I used to love that Bible story book. I don't know, my Nigerians will know what I'm talking about. It's a yellow book, and I just love that book. I wish I could find it or download that book. Anyways, we've come to the end of my 25 questions get to know me tag. I hope you guys liked it. If you don't, please let me know why, so I can, you know, do better in the next video. And just give me some tips on what I could do, what kind of videos I can do, what kind of videos do you guys want me to do, you know. So yeah, I think I would do the weight loss journey thing, because my DM has been full with people asking me, what do I eat during the day, how do I, you know, how did I lose almost 50 kg in less than 5 months, you know. So I think I'll do another video explaining all that. And so just comment below if you have any suggestions for me or any tips on what I could do or what I should do better. So yeah, thank you guys for watching, and yeah, subscribe, don't forget to subscribe please, so you don't miss out on my next videos. And yeah, thank you so much. Bye guys.